Watches! I got watches here. Yo, hey man, this shit that cost you $600 in the store. Oh, whatever. Watches.
Hey, baby,
I can show you a good time.
Oh, hell no.
Man, fuck the rollers.
LeVar, you gonna let those bitches disrespect us?
Shit, what you think?
What the fuck you think you're doing?
Just being civic-minded is all.
That's so?
Yeah, some dumbass cracker went and shit all over this wall. We just cleaning it up.
Hector says buenas noches.
Shit!
Wrong time, wrong place, dawg.
You okay, player?
Julius, let's move.
That don't look so bad. You should be fine. That's Troy. You can thank him later.
Hey.
The row ain't safe no more, son. We got gangs fighting over shit that ain't theirs. And you in the way, they don't care if you represent them or not.
Julius, this is no time to recruit.
We need all the help we can get, son.
No, we need to get our asses out of here.
In a minute. Look, the Rose got a problem. Come to the church when you want to be a part of the solution. Every motherfucker here knows what we need to do. Now those bitches be riding around here thinking they own these streets. I don't care what flags they flying. Rollers, Carnales, Vice Kings. No one's making this nigga scared to walk the row. We about to lock this shit down right now.
All right, yeah!
Yeah!
Fuck yeah! Yeah. Who the fuck's this guy?
Troy and I found him. We're gonna see if he'll ride with us.
Julius, if he wants to run with the Saints, he gotta be canonized.
Hey, he's right, Julius. Everyone had to do it.
You ready for this, player?
How we do it in the road.
So you just made a big mistake.
Yeah. You don't know who you're for.
Don't bother getting up.
Away. You want me to take care of this myself? That's a bad. This motherfucker's getting...
Whoa!
You earned your colors today.
That's some impressive shit. The only other saint who kicked ass like that was Johnny.
Shit, took me half the time.
Welcome to the Third Street Saints. Let's get down to business. If we're serious about taking back the row, we gotta let those motherfuckers know what time it is. Now you break it down, and it's all about respect. Get enough of it, they're gonna back off, and we're gonna move right on in. We got some friends in town that could use some help. Give them a hand. Course, you can always drop any motherfucker flying the wrong flag. So long as word gets out that the Saints is on the row, I don't give a damn how you do it. You feel me?
¿Qué haces más tarde, mamita?
All right, man. Time for you to buy a piece.
This looks cute.
Looking to get lit. Pick it up. Stay safe.
Police will hear about this!
I'm sure if anyone...
From revolvers to rocket launchers... We got what you need. Sure you don't want some extra ammo, just in case? Take care of it, and it'll take care of you.
All right, man, what do you say we take that piece and clean up the row?
Say goodbye.
you're doing? Hey, how about you do me a favor and not get us killed?
And damn. You see what kind of flavor? Do I want vanilla?
You trying to make the chow?
I want something different. I want something soft.
Come back again.
No fucking way.
You maniac. Come on, people. I've got to get my weave done.
Face is hideous.
Crazy nigger. What you doing?
I give a pound when before I gave a stare. Now I guess I kinda got it going on. I get a wake-up call on the norm. I used to try to push a demo, now I have a coup. That's a bit more than a little, but then not quite a few. Funny how they find it when they told you get lost. Tell me why you're gritting when you have no dental floss. Was it my...
A new face is exactly what you need at this point in your life. Come back if you change your mind.
Flavor, hurry up and get a scoop before it's gone, gone.
Maybe it's not such a good idea for you to drive.
A bitch to his left.
the music that schools you. Stillwater's 101.69.
Do you want the police to bust your ass?
I'm scared of nobody.
Why can't I get a break?
Gunfire and death. Known as Los Carnales, the West Side Rollers with a Z, and Vice Kings. These ruthless thugs think nothing of stealing what they want.
Money cures a lot of ill will, my son.
Drug distribution, insurance fraud, loan sharking, and...
Hey man, now that everything's taken care of, can you drop me off at Freckle Bitches? I'm Jonesing for a fun bag.
And to enforce their territories, these marauders engage in firing weapons at anyone within striking distance, using explosive devices and military-grade materiel to manage the population of their competitors with deadly force. All while... law-abiding citizens of Stillwater squarely in the crossfire. When gang violence happens, and it...
Good word, player. Word has gotten out that the Saints ain't bullshitting. Now we gotta lock our rep down.
All of us in the newsroom, I'm Jack Armstrong.
Inside of a dome state. Stadium, isn't it? Gorgeous weather tonight and tomorrow. 90 degrees in Stillwater. Scissor, hello. Here you go, Mathematics with Spotlight. Here you go. Mathematics with Spotlight on Scissor 101.69.
We always in the spotlight. Get paper. Every night is hot night. We stay tight. Living our life. We just living our life. Wu-Tang, we always in the spotlight. Get paper. Every night is hot night. We stay tight. We just living our life.
Is it over yet?
Watch your driving, buddy!
I wish my wife had breast tests.
Chain glow, bangles heavy on the cashin'. Same old Range Rover, Rainbow Manhattan, trappin'.
Stillwater doesn't belong to you.
My husband better be home.
You are nothing but trouble.
The police will hear about this.
What's going on, bro? Julius called and said you might be stopping by. Look, you looking for a little something, something? Because if so, I can let Peggy over there give you a ride. Yeah, I didn't think so. Look, brother, I gotta be honest. I'm trying to get a business started here, but right now the only hoe I got is so fugly blind motherfuckers turn her down. Now, if you could bring me back some of them fine bitches who are turning tricks to other pimps, I'd be able to start seeing some real money. But I ain't asking for something for nothing. I mean, you help me out, I'll cut you in on what the bitches make, and I'll spread the word that the Saints are the real deal.
Spreading anything.
Trust
you got
me.
Ice water shit, wallows in all colors. Let's get tips like robbing the bank. Pull up with the new whips. Don't get mad, respect rank. No matter how you get.
Balls on you, kid.
Be careful.
Where martinis are served to order.
Jeez, am I tired of hearing about those guys over at Rimjabs. Hey, let me tell you something. Anything they can do, we can do. Yeah, it'll cost you more, but at least we'll have your car for a few more days. Hey, yo, Johnny, make sure that goes on their bill. Jeez. Anyways, like I was saying, lots of outer garages around town ordered in rim jobs. We got paint, we got tires, what else you need? Hey, you still got a couple of descent decks back there. That'll fix you right up.
Rims,
we're gonna start
rim,
a business.
Nitrous,
I was my...
Your ass is mine, motherfucker. Bitches, that's it! Fuck him now!
Get out of here!
Pure hip-hop.
Pure hip-hop.
All the time.
This shouldn't take
scissor.
I hate this town. Just leave me alone.
Would it kill you?
that to not hit other cars?
This isn't gonna end well!
You really need to get laid.
Chicken six, this is Liquid Todd. Hello.
Jesus Hey, Todd. Oh, my God. K-12 FM has become, like, the soundtrack of my life. Could you just play me a song so I can continue living?
Get ready. How about Styles of Beyond with Subculture on K-12 FM?
Thank you, Lord.
Take you out.
Let's get moving before things get worse.
An old liquor store is being used as a Cronulla's hideout. Why don't you go over there and check it out?